Let's not mess this up for Phil now.
Don't laugh.
Step right up. Come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of the lonely house that once was home sweet home, I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you, some things I know will chill you to the bone. Over there sits the chair where she'd bring the paper to me and sit down on my knee and whisper, "Oh, I love you." But now she's gone forever. This old house will never be the same without the love that we once knew. Straight ahead, that's the bed where we lay in love together, and Lord knows we had a good thing going here. See her picture on the table. Don't it look like she'd be able just to touch me and say, "Good morning, dear." There's her rings and all her things, and her clothes are in the closet like she left them when she tore my world apart. As you leave, you'll see the nursery. All she left me, without mercy, taking nothing but our baby and my heart. Step right up. Come on in.
Well, at least he did the ending right. Thank you. Thank you, Phil.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Whoever needs one.
This will be our last one here.
Yeah, you guys can't handle any more of us.
Oh, I don't know.